안녕 친구.
Today, where are we?
Museum Kimchikan.
The Kimchi Field Museum. First, we're gonna take a look around the museum, and then we're gonna learn how to make kimchi.
Kimchi is a traditional Korean side dish made of fermented vegetables. And holy wowza, there are over 200 types of kimchi, the most famous one being Napa Cabbage Kimchi. Recipes vary by the region. Kimchi is often spicy, but not always. The birth and evolution of kimchi. Learn about the history and origins.
We're gonna make traditional kimchi. The radish? Instant chopping.
Just around the corner, you can try on hanbok, traditional Korean clothing. Every session is 30 minutes long. Ooh, I'm digging this illustrated floral pattern. The colorful hanbok radiates happiness with its blooming flowers and butterflies. Complete your outfit with traditional shoes, enthusiastically yellow. To the right are male hanbok. Inside the fitting room are instructions on how to tie the top coat strings. First, we wear the underskirt, then the upper garment. So I learned how to tie the strings before, but I always forget.
That's cute, Mom. It looks really good with your hair color. Even if this is plastic, it looks so good. I want to eat that. We don't want to get kimchi all over the hanbok, so we're going to get back into the plaid.
I wore red today because of kimchi. Hashtag kimchi made me do it.
Remember, not all kimchi is red. And now we're going to make kimchi! Mina요?
네.
저도 미나예요. 안녕하세요. Mina meets Mina.
Oh, nice Mina, nice
So kimchi is a fermented food. There are a lot of vitamin C and mineral rich and prevent cancer and promote our immunity. Normally we eat cucumber kimchi in summer. Normally we eat cabbage kimchi in winter. I already prepared the 3 vegetables and 7 kinds of seasoning. It's already salted cabbage. So would you like to try to the Napa cabbage?
Right now?
Yeah.
Sure. Fresh and salty?
Yes. To make salty napa cabbage, we need to 1 cabbage and 1 liter cool water and 1 cup of sea salt. Put the cabbage in a salty water for 8 hours, you will get it the salted cabbage. This is chili powder and minced garlic and minced ginger. And this is anchovy sauce. Can you smell it?
Oh yeah!
That's very strong. Please move cabbage in a kimchi container.
Right here.
Mix it radish and green onion. Mix it 3 times, it's okay.
1, 2, 3.
3 tablespoons of chili powder. 1 tablespoon of garlic. 1 teaspoon of ginger. 1 tablespoon of rice paste. 1 tablespoon of anchovy sauce.
1 tablespoon.
Yes. And last, 2 tablespoons of salt. Please mix it using for your hand.
Lovely caress.
Lovely caress. Definitely smell that.
Yeah. Yeah. It's tasting time. We should taste it a little bit of the radish.
A little bit spicy.
Quite
spicy.
Quite spicy.
Here by the minute.
Please tear the small cabbage ribs and you can eat it cabbage with the kimchi seasoning. It's there.
Oh, like wrap it?
Yes.
Like this.
That's okay. That's too big.
Oh, it's spicy. I'm breathing it.
Wrap the cabbage with the kimchi seasoning and put inside and repeat.
The radish is like a paintbrush. And then you rub it and the cabbage is kind of like a blank canvas. I feel like I'm turning pages of a book and I'm putting like a bookmark on it each page.
So it's gonna be picture book?
Yeah. Or fermented picture book.
Fermented.
Did you make this many times?
Yes.
Every day. You're the master of kimchi picture book.
Yeah.
Alright, we're on the last few pages.
Yeah. Folding my
it's kind of cute, actually.
Yeah.
It's like bundling it up. Right? Oh, it's like a baby, right?
Yeah. It's kimchi baby.
Kimchi baby.
In cradle.
In the cradle. Yes. So we go from right, left, right, left.
Yeah, sure.
The second baby goes in there.
Yeah.
Twinsies.
How about this guy?
He's lonely.
Yeah. Okay. Keep a kimchi at room temperature for 1 day and then keep in a refrigerator. You can eat it after 3 days. To make it, it is best 1 month. And bring your home.
Yay!
Yay!
Gonna bring the twinsies home.
Twins.
And look!
The lid has a fun drawing of kimchi ingredients on vacation. Cabbage suntans while pepper surfs. We're given a recipe card to take back home and make more kimchi.
So you said you teach other classes here?
Yes, I will teach the white cabbage kimchi class. So the same way, but without red pepper powder.
Yeah, you can come here and learn how to make kimchi as well. Thank you!
I'm told these photos are taken 80 years ago. Check out those big piles of radish.
He looks so swaggy.
Swaggy.
So much swag. What's this cabbage? Do you put your face in there? Hey, that's cute.
How beautifully communal it is for people to gather together and make a huge batch of kimchi.
Cool. Should we write a message? This one's garlic. That's an upside down boobs. Garlic. Oh, that's the boobs?
Yeah. And this is legs.
I see it. These are arms, right?
Yes.
Thank you for the spicy time. Love, sweet and tasty TV.
On the wall you go.
We're gonna go into the top secret kimchi tasting room. Cool. Wow, that smells amazing. Ooh, that's, oh, I wanna make some kimchi jjigae with that.
One for you, one for me.
Should we start with the pig kimchi? Cheers!
Chan!
Chan! Chan! Bottoms up.
Wow.
Ooh, that's good. Love shot. This museum has multiple floors, and now we're gonna go into the kimchi storeroom. Whoa, I feel like I'm inside a lab. So now we're on the fifth floor. Oh, this letter will be mailed to you a year from today.
Dear Mina Onni.
Because when I read this, it'll be 1 year later.
I'm at the kimchi museum with Mommy O. My mouth feels a little spicy. I like it. Always carry passion on your taste buds wherever you go. Ferment well. A lot happens in 1 year. See ya then.
Here on the fifth floor, we have a little cafe. If you're dying from spiciness, you can take a little break here. These are restaurants around the world that use kimchi in their recipe. Do you live in Germany? Have you been here? Angry Chicken? It almost looks like kimchi.
That's in the kimchi?
Oh, that's so cute. I want to pet it.
Whoa.
Whoa.
And that concludes our tour of the Kimchi Museum. As we step outside, we hear music. Have you tried kimchi before? If yes, what's your favorite type? Remember to subscribe and hit that notification bell. For food and travel around the world, check out my other channel, Miss Mina. To relax at night, you're cordially invited to ASMR Bedtime with Miss Mina.
What is the weirdest kimchi you've ever heard?
Do you know the citrus kimchi? It's kind of orange kimchi.
That's weird. I've never heard of that.
Yeah.
Do you put the pepper paste in that?
Yeah, it's same way. What?
Whole mandarin?
Salted mandarin and put all the seasoning.
Mina,
yep?
Do you remember the movie? You know, the man and woman, the lovers, they were making some porcelain with four hands. Do you remember?
Patrick Swayze's in it.
Yeah, yeah. You guys act like them. But not porcelain making, kimchi making.
FYI, here's the museum's address, admission fees, opening hours, and holiday closure dates.
I think Mommy O likes this. It's like a video game for her.
we delve into the drama of old newspaper articles.
Her husband's a lover, secret lover, and invited her and made her drink. And then when the lover was out of mind, or maybe drunk, Korean tie.
The string.
String killed the lover with
80 years ago. Oh, that's 80 years ago?
And this one, somebody who ate, who died after eating blowfish, Mina?
Blowfish. Fugu.
Fugu?
Yeah.
Because fugu has poison.
Yeah. Pufferfish. Pufferfish. So this is talking about kimchi, right?
Yeah, this is
and
about
kimchi. And then it happened to be talking about other drama. The Koreans used to read from right to left, mm-hmm. and then top to bottom. In Korea today, we read like the Westerners from left to right, top to bottom.